हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ओलंपियड एज। होपफुली यू आर विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए वेरी नाइस अलजेब्रिक इक्वेशन व्हिच इन्वॉल्व्स फैक्टोरियल एंड इट इज गिवन एज एक्स फैक्टोरियल ओवर सिक्स फैक्टोरियल इज इक्वल टू सेवन फैक्टोरियल एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स हेयर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द सोल्यूशन। दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन। To solve this, first we will rewrite the given equation as x factorial is equal to 7 factorial multiplied by, we can take 6 factorial on the right hand side as this. Now opening this factorial term, we will get x factorial is equal to 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. And this 6 can be written as 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Now we will simplify this. To simplify this, first we can see that this 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. So we will write it as 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 into 4 into 2, 8 into this 6 into this 5 into 3 into 1. So this is the 8 here. Now we will take this 8 in the start and we will get as 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. And from this we can break this 6 as, this 6 can be written as 3 multiplied by 2 which is equal to 6 into 5 into 3 into 1. Now again we can write it as, this is the 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, and this 3 multiplied by 3 is equal to 9. So we can write it as 9, and this 2 multiplied by 5 is equal to 10, and this is the 1. So we can write it as, this is the 10, we write 10 in the start, 10 into, this is the 9 into this 8 into 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we can see that these colored numbers comes from the simplification of this 6 factorial. And we convert it in a sequence, proper sequence, which can be written as 10 factorial. So this is the total term is equal to 10 factorial, and hence x factorial is equal to 10 factorial. Now we can cancel this factorial with this, and we will get x is equal to 10, which is the final answer of our given question. Now we will verify this answer. To verify this, first we will rewrite the given equation as, to check the given equation is x factorial over 6 factorial is equal to 7 factorial. Now to verify, we will put this value of x in this and we will get, put x is equal to 10. So 10 factorial over 6 factorial is equal to 7 factorial. Now to simplify this, we can write this 10 as 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 into 6, and here we break the stop the factorial over this 6 factorial is equal to 7 factorial. Now this 6 factorial cancelled out with this 6 factorial, and we will get 10 into 9 into 8 into 7 is equal to, ओपनिंग द फैक्टोरियल ऑफ दिस वी विल गेट 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now this 7 will be cancelled out with this 7 and we can write it as 10 into 9 into 8 is equal to 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. Now 10 into 9 is equal to 90 and 90 into 8 is equal to 72. So it will become 720. From this 6 into 5 is 30, 30 into 4 is 120, 120 into 3 is 360, and 360 into 2 is 720, into 1 is also 720. 720 is equal to 720. Hence, the concluded answer is verified. So, the x is equal to 10 is the verified solution of our given equation. Thank you so much for watching this video and please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. After watching this video, if you have any other easy solution of this question, please share with us in comment section. Thank you.